I'm retiring in Stockton. RTD buses may be looking at cutbacks, a $3 million shortfall, and that could mean no Sunday service for bus riders.